most of my co-participants are either singing or dancing, but here I am with a poem. Nevertheless, I believe that this is also a talent because not everyone has the capability to put thoughts into words. The title of my poem is Temple Buddy. Temple Buddy. Look, my body is not a maid. You don't have to scale its land better weight. Whether I'm hot or cold, whether I'm ever green or not, I'm not a word that rappers share about the colorless speeches. I'm not what the singers sing about. I'm no baby. Sometimes I'm wild and crazy, sometimes lazy, sometimes shaky. Look at me, look at me, look at me. Am I pretty? This side, this side. Is it because we still have issues with Palestine? Or is it because in everyone's heart there is an instinct to sense the Taliban? Who do you think is in command? Okay, wrong. But return and end goal are so we have not begun. History is history. Defeat nothing but bleak concrete. Humans are no flesh. Their souls and everything flesh. Just because of this, God is not a babysitter. You gotta stand on your feet, you gotta stand on your own and accept people for the way they feel. We are not eliminated just because we love technology. God is not a babysitter, He is a heavy hitter, He is a spark transmitter. Stop turning apps, stop trusting clicks and cranks because the bodies are not names. This is why I'm saying, don't scatter bodies, it is a temple body. Thank you.